A very good evening to all the young and enthusiastic participants of this webinar. The coronavirus pandemic and the subsequent lockdown has pushed the world onto the digital space, leveraging technology for a gradual drift towards the online mode of education. Given that tens of thousands of students in cities like Mumbai and other towns are glued to computers and smartphone screens, this we know is now the best possible way to connect with each other. So here we are. I'm so glad to host a whopping over 900 young minds registered today on the threshold of their careers and seeking to understand how we can shape their future. On behalf of Vivekanand Education Society's College of Arts, Science and Commerce, I, Ms. Arohi Khar, Assistant Professor at the Department of Psychology, am absolutely privileged to be hosting all of you today. To all the parents who have joined us, I assure you that your faith in our institution will be reiterated today as we take you through the plethora of courses that we offer. We are joined by our trustee in charge, Advocate Dr. Sri Lakshman Kanalji, our Principal Ma'am, Dr. Anita Kamwar, our Vice Principal, Dr. Shantini Nair, my colleagues from various departments of VES, and our office staff members who are with us in this webinar today. At the outset, I would like to congratulate all the student participants for having completed schooling with flying colors, despite the very desperate and trying times. Your badge is a special badge, which will be remembered for having been through the roller coaster of uncertainty. But hey, you all have done it, made it this far. The worst is over. So welcome to the future at VES ASE. I would like all of you to stay with us right through till the end, as we have lined up information about commerce stream, followed by arts stream, and then science courses. We have also an elaborate presentation on the admission procedure for you. So I request all of you to sit back patiently till the end. Let us begin our webinar by invoking Ma Saraswati's blessings.
Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnamiya Vashishyate Saraswati Namastupyam Vajje Kamarupini Vikrarambham Karishyami Siddhirbhavatu Priya Sada
After the Almighty, it's the nation that comes before all else. I request all the participants of the webinar to please rise for the national anthem.
म्यूट नहीं है।
जन गण मन अधिनायक जय हिंद भारत भाग्य विधाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्कल मंगल विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्छल जलधि तरंग तब शुभ नामे जागे तब शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहि तब जयनाथा जन गण मंगल नायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 जय
I would like to invite our principal ma'am, Dr. Anita Kamwar, to formally welcome our participants and set the stage for the webinar.
Thank you, Arohi, and good evening, everyone. Honorable members of Vivekananda Education Society, President Shri Baldev Bulani Ji, Secretary Shri Amar Asrani Ji, Treasurer Shri Suresh Malkani Ji, and our trustee in charge, Advocate Dr. Lakshman Kanal Ji, Vice Principal Dr. Shantini Nair, our Executive Administrator, Ms. Rita Vazirani Madam, teaching and non-teaching staff members of our college, all invitees, and my dear students and parents. Warm welcome to you all from Vivekananda Education Society's College of Arts, Science and Commerce, Chembur, Mumbai. At the outset, let me begin with introduction of our society and the college. Vivekananda Education Society was founded in 1962 by late Shri Hashuji Advani. A great visionary and educationist known to all who stay in Chembur. The society runs 26 institutions with more than 20,000 students. Vivekananda Education Society's College of Arts, Science and Commerce is, which is popularly known as VES, College of Arts, Science and Commerce, is one of the oldest college of this society. To give you a brief introduction of our college, well, it is multi-faculty college, which was established in 1979. It is permanently affiliated to University of Mumbai. And currently, our college is running 29 courses under the aided and self-financing section, which includes 17 undergraduate programs, 9 postgraduate programs, and 3 PhD courses. Let me take you through the glorious awards received by our college. We are again accredited by National Accreditation and Assessment Council, NAC, with A grade in August 2017 for imparting quality education. We have received Best College Award from University of Mumbai under Urban Area category. And we are proud recipient of DST Feast Grant and DBT Star College Grant from Government of India. We have also received Samajik Janiv Puraskar from Maharashtra Times for our contribution to extension activities in health sector. Green Campus Award for our exemplary and continuous efforts for initiating environment-friendly practices in our college. We are proud signatory of United Nations PRME program, that is Principle of Responsible Management Education. With the help of our very supportive and progressive management, continuous guidance from our trustee in charge, Advocate Dr. Lakshman Kanalji, our dedicated teaching, non-teaching, and staff and hardworking students, we have achieved many laurels and awards at international, national, and state levels. Mr. Harish Aniruddh Shah won a silver medal and bronze medal in Independence Cup Karate International Championship last year. Mr. Maheshwar Ujagare won prestigious Mr. University title. Let me tell you, there are 781 colleges under Mumbai University, and he has won Mr. University title for all-round performance at university level in University Youth Festival. He also won 3 gold medals in 2nd and 3rd Aerial Sports National Championship. Mr. Sagar Ramchandani has won the 14th Maharashtra State Inter-University Avishkar Research Convention organized by University of Mumbai. The college has received overall championship trophy of Mumbai University in pure science category in Avishkar. So these are our achievements of last year. Please remember that Mumbai University has 781 affiliated colleges, and we have received so many prizes at individual and college level. We have also won Reliance Foundation Youth Sports Runner-Up Trophy in sports. Many such awards in intercollegiate competitions were received by the students in individual and group categories as well. We are very proud to be the recipient of numerous such accolades across a wide variety of sports, cultural, and academic events. You must be thinking that we are getting very good students, and these students are already talented ones. Yes, they are. They were draw diamonds when they came in at Vivekanand first year level. Our staff members have groomed and polished them to shine at international, national, state, and university levels. We offer admission purely on the basis of merit. Our endeavor is to rise to the changing expectations of the students, thus enabling them to develop requisite professional, technical, employable, and interpersonal skills through several curricular, co-curricular, and extracurricular activities, thereby making their education extremely relevant and fruitful. We assure you that if they will, you will come to and participate in our activities of department and college, you will definitely become confident individuals contributing to not only your family, but to your nation at large. In the end, I will like to thank members of Internal Quality Assurance Cell of our college who decided to conduct this webinar, and Dr. Shantini Nair, our very able vice principal, to shoulder the responsibility of coordinating such a massive task of bringing college to you all, sitting at the comfort of your home when this pandemic has forced us to keep you away from visiting the college for admission of your ward. The administrative staff to come together to explain procedure of online admission so that sitting at home, you can take admission and continue your education. The efforts put in by the staff members of VES College of Art, Science and College will be showcased in next few minutes. I am very thankful to all of them and to you, dear participants, who are going to attend this webinar in large numbers. Stay safe and take due care of your health. Thank you. Thank you, one and all.
Thank you so much, ma'am, for so crisply showcasing our accolades and for your encouraging words and guidance. I would now like to invite our trustee in charge, Advocate Dr. Sri Lakshman Kanalji, to address the young crowd and share with them some salient features of our Sir, I request you to put your camera and mic on.
Can you hear me? Hello. Are mobile se kar raha hu. Hello.
You're audible, Hello. Sir. You're audible, sir.
Hello. Hello. लगा लो फोन लगा कॉल नहीं हो रहा
सर यू आर ऑडिबल
या हेलो थैंक यू आरोही मैडम आई एम ग्लैड टू ऑर्गेनाइज दिस प्रोग्राम बाय द विवेकानंद सोसाइटीज आर साइंस एंड कॉमर्स कॉलेज फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट ऑल अवर स्टूडेंट्स एंड विश देम ऑल द बेस्ट एंड दिस सेमिनार Because during this epidemic situation and this corona situation, the most of the parents, they were very confused because there was no physical guidance and there was no such help which was practically required for every parents and students. And I'm sure this seminar will be very much useful for the parents as well as the students. The faculties, those who will be guiding to the students for the arts, science, commerce faculty, and which are the categories in those faculties, and plus what is the further action, line of action, and academic career they can adopt after the graduation level also, and the number of teachers and professors are there to guide them at this juncture of time. Plus, we have the question answer session also. And I'm sure the benefit from this. All the best, man.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much for your encouraging words. May the torch of education be held high by our trust, Vivekanand Education Society. It's now time to embark on the journey of sailing through the various courses offered at VES. We will move through one stream at a time. You're welcome to put your questions on the chat. All the questions will be answered by our panel of teachers after the presentations are over. Let us begin with commerce stream. Commerce is the agency by which power of choice is obtained. To enable this generation with this power of choice, I request Dr. Sadhana Singh to tell us about courses offered in commerce.
Thank you, Arohi, madam. This is Dr. Sadhana Singh, assistant professor from Commerce Department. I would take you through the journey of commerce faculty. Just give me a second, I'll share the presentation here. Dear students, I know all of you here would be very eager to know what next, what are the different courses, which are the different career options. So I'm here to help you out with Commerce Stream. So let's begin with Commerce. Commerce is basically divided into two segments. One is edit course and the other one is self-finance course. And both the courses are affiliated to University of Mumbai. Under edit courses, we have BCom, which is known as Bachelor of Commerce. And here we are basically going to see three core departments of BCom. Then under self-finance courses, we have BFM, that is Bachelor of Financial Markets, BBI, Bachelor of Banking and Insurance, BAF, Bachelor of Accounting and Finance, BMS, Bachelor of Management Studies. Then along with graduation courses, we also offer post-graduation courses, that is MCom, Master of Commerce, in accountancy as well as management. Now management is popularly also being known as business administration. So students, let's begin with the first one. I'll be first discussing. Pehle main edit courses ke baare mein baat karungi. Then I'll be talking about self-finance courses. So under edit courses, as I told you, we are going to begin with BCom. So I'll be talking here about three main departments. So let's begin with the first department, that is commerce. Now, commerce department undertakes various distinctive activities in a college, like they organize guest lectures, project exhibitions, field trips, online quizzes, group discussions. And inka ek annual fest hota hai, which is intra-collegiate fest, jahan pe hamare college ke students participate karte hai, and which is popularly known as InnoVision. Okay. Talking about commerce department, it offers lots of add-on courses. And jo iski main characteristic hai, that is it offers international collaboration with Maruhachi Tent Corporation from Japan. This is all about commerce. Let's move on to the other core department under commerce stream into BCom, that is accountancy department. So here students, you can see all the glimpses of activities undertaken by the accountancy department. So tally course, which is a very important skill development course, which is being undertaken by accountancy department. Then they organize smart accountant test. Also, they provide an extension activity to reach out to the society by organizing online filing of income tax returns programs. So like this, every department organizes some or other programs. Okay. After the accountancy department, as I spoke to you all, we have economics department. The highlights of this department is they conduct a KYE test, which is a very popular test that is known as Know Your Economy. And also they conduct AD Shroff elocution competition for all the students. इसके अलावा ये एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप वर्कशॉप ऑर्गेनाइज करते हैं फॉर स्टूडेंट्स ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स यू नो पार्टिसिपेट हियर एंड दे रियली हैव गुड फन हियर प्लस दिस डिपार्टमेंट आल्सो मेक्स इट श्योर दैट ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स आर बीइंग सेंट फॉर द डिफरेंट इंटर कॉलेजिएट कॉम्पिटिशंस सो लॉट्स ऑफ थिंग्स फ्रॉम योर कॉमर्स अकाउंटेंसी एंड इकोनॉमिक्स डिपार्टमेंट नाउ स्टूडेंट्स फ्रॉम दिस बीकॉम कोर्स यू नो यू ऑल्सो गेट अपॉर्चुनिटी कि आप आगे की पढ़ाई कर सको सो देर इज लॉट्स ऑफ स्कोप फॉर फर्दर स्टडीज लाइक आफ्टर बीकॉम आप सी ए कर सकते हो सी एस सी डब्ल्यू ए सी एफ ए सी एम ए यू नो एम कॉम एम बी ए देर आर सो मेनी कोर्सेज वॉट यू कैन डू आफ्टर कम्प्लीटिंग योर ग्रेजुएशन और एक चीज मैं यहाँ पे आपको बताना चाहूंगी कि कॉमर्स फैकल्टी में मतलब कॉमर्स स्ट्रीम में जितने भी कोर्सेज हैं वेदर एडेड और सेल्फ फाइनेंसिंग तो अभी जो मैंने आपको बताया सी ए सी ए सी डब्ल्यू एम बी एम कॉम आप सारे कोर्सेज के बाद में चाहे वो एडेड का हो चाहे सेल्फ फाइनेंसिंग का हो उसके बाद में ये कोर्सेज कंप्लीट कर सकते हैं ओके सो इसके बाद जो मैं प्रेजेंटेशन में करियर ओरिएंटेड थिंग्स बताऊंगी मैं वो उस डिपार्टमेंट की जो खासियत है उसके बारे में ज्यादा बताऊंगी अदरवाइज ये जो कोर्सेज हैं ये कॉमन है फॉर करियर ओरिएंटेशन ओके So students, this is all about Commerce Department, which is about BCom Department. And now let's move on to the Self-Financing Department. So let's begin with the first department here, that is Department of Financial Markets. Now students, you must be wondering, ki ye financial market kya hai, right? Kahan, apne shayad kabhi 11th, 12th mein suna hoga commerce students ne, but hai kya in depth? So basically, whichever instruments, I'll tell you, whichever instruments which converts your savings into investments, right? All these are being operated into financial markets. So, आपकी saving को investment में convert करते हैं. अब इस department के बारे में बात करें students तो बहुत सारी activities होती है जैसे guest lectures होते हैं, you know, BSC, NSE, Bombay Stock Exchange, National Stock Exchange यहाँ पे visits होती हैं. Then this department also offers you add-on certificate courses. Then again industrial visits. So lots, a lot many things under this department you get. Now, talking about the career orientation, as I was talking about, so here scope is very wider. Like you have ample of career opportunities, like you can become financial analyst, You can become investment banker, you can become stock exchange professional or consultant, or you can enroll yourself into foreign exchange management or as an equity analyst and so on. So bahut sare options hain. Ye main aapko CA, CA, CWA, unke alawa jo options available hain, wo main bata rahi hun. Wo to maine aapko pehle hi bataya ki wo aap kisi bhi course se kar sakte hain. Now the next department into self-financing courses jo hai, wo Department of Banking and Insurance. Now, यहाँ पे भी ample of activities होती हैं, जैसे course related events होते हैं, regular seminars, industrial visits. इस department की जो main specialization है, that is, they have very innovative teaching style, you know, and for everything they organize guest lectures and all, and they have their intercollegiate fest, that is Euphonity, which they conduct every year. Okay, talking about its career options, so again, lots of career options, but if you want to, you know, be into a bank or into insurance organization, like as a banker or as an insurance underwriter or a development officer or assistant officer into insurance, then this course would definitely provide you a good platform. Apart all those things, what I told you, right? So you can see your banking, insurance, finance, law, that is the career options available here. Okay, let's move on to the next department students, that is BCom in accounting and finance. Now here, if your core area of specialization, you feel ki agar hamara accounts bahut zyada acha hai, you know, accounts mein bahut interest hai, finance mein bahut interest hai, toh I would suggest you to join BAF course. Now here, definitely you get specialized yourself into accountancy, tax, finance, and this department, abhi iske baare mein baat kare, toh again, various activities, like jo inki fame popular activities hai, wo hai TED Talks. Then we have book review competitions. They organize lecture series. Then lots of debate competitions, tax mela. They have add-on skills like tally, Excel. Okay, so many things. And if I talk about placement, agar main aapki career ki baat karu, toh you can be the top chartered accountant. You can join any tax consultancy firms or any corporates, you know, or you can be the financial analyst or into different sectors, you can have accountant positions. Okay. Further, let's move on to the BAF achievement. So here you can see, you know, percentages are given. Now, यहाँ पे अब मैं आपको बताना चाहूंगी कि हमारे कॉलेज के कॉमर्स स्ट्रीम के जितने भी कोर्सेज हैं, उनमें जो टीचर्स हैं, दे आर वेरी एक्सपर्ट, दे आर एक्सपीरियंस्ड टीचर्स, दे हैव स्पेशलाइजेशन इन टू दियर सब्जेक्ट्स, एंड जिसकी वजह से जो रिजल्ट होता है वो रिजल्ट सारे कोर्सेज के लिए बहुत अच्छा होता है. तो यहाँ पे आपको परसेंटेज दिखेगा BAF अचीवमेंट्स का, जो दिख रहा है सामने 98%, 98% ऑलमोस्ट 2015 टू 18, 2016 टू 19, 99.21. सो ये सारे डिपार्टमेंट्स में ऐसे स्कोर्स होते हैं, यू नो, रिजल्ट आता है हमारा. दिस इज ऑल बिकॉज ऑफ आर डेडिकेटेड टीचर्स एंड इंटरपर्सनल रिलेशनशिप विद द स्टूडेंट्स, यू नो. सो दिस इज द आउटकम ऑफ ऑल द डिपार्टमेंट्स. लेट्स मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट, लास्ट बट नॉट द लिस्ट, दैट इज BMS, बैचलर ऑफ मैनेजमेंट स्टडीज. सो स्टूडेंट्स, इफ यू वॉन्ट टू बी अ गुड लीडर, इफ यू वॉन्ट टू बी अ गुड मार्केटिंग मैनेजर, सो डेफिनेटली इन दैट केस यू शुड लुक फॉर बैचलर ऑफ मैनेजमेंट स्टडीज. बेसिकली इस कोर्स में आपको थ्री इलेक्टिव ऑप्शन होते हैं, एक फाइनेंस, then second is HR, and third is marketing. Now in our college we offer BMS into marketing, right? Now iska reason hai because you know, this gives you plenty of career opportunities, like you become you know, good marketing manager or coordinator into the firms, or you become business development manager, operations management, quality operations manager, quality assurance manager. So ample of scope here for your career. Now, इस डिपार्टमेंट के बारे में अगर बात करें तो इनका जो इंटर कॉलेजिएट फेस्ट है, दैट इज कॉन्फ्रेंस. देन दे ऑल्सो हैव स्टूडेंट ड्रिवन एक्टिविटीज लाइक सेवा, जुगाड़, यू नो, दे हैव एडवर्टाइजिंग वीक्स विच आर बीइंग सेलिब्रेटेड. इस डिपार्टमेंट का मेन जो हाईलाइट है, दैट इज इंटरनेशनल स्टूडेंट एक्सचेंज प्रोग्राम. सो दे हैव दिस ऑल्सो. सो एम्पल ऑफ थिंग्स हियर यू गेट इनटू आवर कॉलेज थ्रू ऑल द डिफरेंट कोर्सेज ऑफ कॉमर्स फैकल्टी. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, हियर वन थिंग आई वुड लाइक टू मेंशन टू यू ऑल, that when you fill up the form for any of the, you know, for commerce faculty, तो आपको ध्यान में रखना है कि आप सारे courses के लिए forms fill up करें. separate forms होते हैं सबके, सारे courses के लिए separate forms हैं. now इसका reason क्या है, मैं क्यों बोल रही हूँ कि आपको सारे forms fill up करने हैं, सिर्फ BCom करना है ऐसा नहीं है. भले मुझे BCom करना है, बट मुझे सारे forms fill up करने हैं, क्योंकि सबके कट ऑफ अलग होते हैं. सो इट शुड नॉट हैपन कि आपने एक फॉर्म ही भरा है और उसका कट ऑफ आपके परसेंटेज से ज्यादा है, तो फिर यू विल बी इनटू प्रॉब्लम एंड यू वुड बी इनटू डिफिकल्टी. सो मेक इट श्योर स्टूडेंट्स, आई वुड एम्फसाइज दिस, दैट फिल अप द फॉर्म फॉर ऑल द कोर्सेज सेपरेटली. Okay. Finally, I would like to quote Swami Vivekananda, from whom the college draws its inspiration. We want the education by which character is formed. Strength of mind is increased. The intellect is expanded, and by which one can stand on one's own feet. So this is all from my side. Students, please post your questions in the chat box, and it would be later answered by all our faculties in the panel. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Sadhana, for explaining so lucidly about the courses offered by us.
Thank you.
Inquisitiveness is the hallmark of a learning mind. I'm sure you all have questions. We have with us heads of the various departments who have taken time out to be here to respond to any queries you may have. Inviting Sunita ma'am, HOD of the Accountancy Department, CA Shanti Lakshmi ma'am, Coordinator BAF, Dr. Sadhana Singh from Commerce Department, Dr. Mahalakshmi Shankar, Coordinator BMS, Ms. Meenal Gandhi, Coordinator Banking and Insurance Department, and Sunita Bhattacharya, Coordinator Financial Markets. Over to you, Sunita ma'am. Ma'am, switch on your mic. Yeah, Sunita ma'am.
Yeah. Thank you, Arohi. This is Sunita from Accountancy Department. I could see one question in the chat, whether any additional or technical courses are offered for BCom students. Yes, of course, we do have. We have telecourse, and we have the telecourse with GST. So these are the courses which we offer for BCom students. And there's a one more question which is put up in the chat. I have not taken maths in 11th and 12th. Which paper I can opt at FY BCom level? At FY BCom level, all the papers are compulsory. You cannot opt paper. So only maths you have to learn at the first year level, semester one and semester two. In the second year and third year, you do not have maths. So maths is compulsory paper at FY BCom level. Thank you. Over to Sadhana Singh.
Thank you, madam. I have already given my introduction. While giving my presentation. So I've got the question in the chat box that in plain BCom courses, where do you all organize the industrial visit? And is it mandatory to have the industrial visits? Okay, students, it's really not mandatory to have industrial visits. But yes, in our college, we make it sure that the practical insights should be given to the students. And therefore, we definitely organize IVs. We take the students for the IVs. Let's talk about commerce faculties. So we have three main core courses, as I told you. So let's talk about accountancy and commerce. So accountancy department, since they have subject like costing, you know, so in the third year, therefore they take the students to the manufacturing plants like Coca-Cola, JSW Steels, and many other. Now, same way, commerce department has the subject production into SY, second year. So we take the students, and we also have finance. So we take the students to Bombay Stock Exchange, National Stock Exchange, RBI, you know, plus various manufacturing companies and other sectors. And then we also have export. So we plan, IVs to the export centers also, like JNPT is one of the place where we plan our IVs. So this is how we do. And we definitely love to give practical insights to the students. Thank you. Over to Sangeeta madam.
Hello everybody. Good evening. I am the coordinator of BFM Financial Markets. I'm Sangeeta Bhattacharya. Till now, I have not seen any questions coming in the comment box. But for the career options for BFM, I can say that if you are opting for BFM and want to have a career in finance, this is the best, one of the best course that can be opted for. And for your career options, you can start from banking, insurance. You can go for the options like CFP, CFA, CWM. All these are open to you. So anything related to financial markets, anything related to your banking is financial markets for itself. Thank you. Over to Meenal Gandhi.
Hello, all. Good evening to you all. I am Mrs. Neera Gandhi, coordinator for banking and insurance. In chat box, I could see the question arising relating to add-on things which is given for BBA department. Now, let me tell you that for the course of banking and insurance, there are a lot of add-on things that we can do. That is, there are a lot of activities that we provide. We provide you with a short-term course in commercial banks. We have some hands-on. We take you for industrial visit. And that is how we inculcate add-on practical knowledge in you so that you can be prepared for what ahead in your career development. So, along with this, I hand over the mic to Mrs. Mahalakshmi Shankar, BMS coordinator.
Hello, this is Dr. Mahalakshmi Shankar, the BMS coordinator. I understand that many of the students after 12th standard itself are interested in what career options they can have after completing BMS. I would like to place on record that this year, in spite of this COVID pandemic, our highest package has been 6.6 lakhs in Jaro education. Last year, it was in Pitchman communication that the students were placed across. Apart from that, our students, since they are well trained in most of the advertising and marketing fields, they find placement in ad agencies also. Thank you very much. May I now call upon CA Shanti Lakshmi ma'am from the BAF department.
Hello everyone, good evening. I'm CA Shanti Lakshmi, coordinator of the BAF department. I'll be answering certain general questions and I'll be talking about the BAF course. BAF course focuses on accounting and finance, where solid foundation is built in accounting, finance, taxation, and costing, etc. This course takes you from the basic to the advanced level, which helps you for the higher studies and improves your job prospects. Now, let me talk about the BAF in BES. In BES, BAF department provides an overall development of the students. For this, we have BES BAF Association, which was created in 2018 for empowering the young minds. Various activities are conducted where the students are encouraged to practice, participate, and also hold the events on their own. This enables the students to overcome the stage fright, develop the presentation skills, and it also helps them to come across various challenges that they may be facing. Also, we have the add-on courses, which helps to bridge the gap between the theoretical aspects and the practical aspects. Thank you, everyone. Let me hand over to Aroi ma'am.
Thank you, Team Commerce. Thank you so much. Arts and humanities teach us who we are and what we can be. They lie at the very core of the culture of which we are a part. Let's now have a look at the various courses offered by Arts Stream. I invite Ms. Sonia Lal to take us through the arts courses.
Thank you so much, Ma'am Arohi. I'm Ms. Sonia Lal, Assistant Professor in the Department of Sociology, and I will be taking you to a brief run through to the arts stream. Let me just share the PPT. Is that visible, ma'am?
Yes, okay. It's visible now.
All right. So the arts faculty, as we see, is divided into two parts, the aided and self-financing. The aided departments have under them economics, sociology, and psychology. Under self-financing departments, we have BMM, MA in PR, and MA in psychology. I'll start with my the department I belong to, Department of Sociology. Our main highlight is that we believe in bilingual teaching. Kya hota hai bilingual teaching? हम समझते हैं कि बहुत सारे बच्चे ऐसे बैकग्राउंड से आते हैं जहाँ पे उनको इंग्लिश में पूरा लेक्चर सुनना या फिर क्लास में इंटरेक्ट करना डिफिकल्ट होता है और इसीलिए हम दोनों भाषा हिंदी और इंग्लिश में लेक्चर्स और क्लास इंटरेक्शन को एनकरेज करते हैं. सोशियोलॉजी इज स्टडी ऑफ सोसाइटी, लेकिन सिर्फ टेक्स्ट बुक में से सोसाइटी को पढ़ना इज नॉट गोइंग टू बी इनफ. सो वी एनकरेज फील्ड विजिट्स, वी टेक यू फॉर फील्ड विजिट्स सो दैट यू अंडरस्टैंड द रियलिटीज ऑफ सोसाइटी. यूपीएससी एग्जाम्स, जिनको IAS, IPS, IRS, IFS ऐसे पब्लिक सर्विस एग्जाम्स के लिए अपियर करना है, वी डू गिव देम ट्रेनिंग एंड गाइडेंस बिकॉज रिमेंबर सोशियोलॉजी इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट पॉपुलर सब्जेक्ट्स फॉर योर यूपीएससी एग्जाम्स. इनफैक्ट वन ऑफ आवर स्टूडेंट्स, अ TY स्टूडेंट, इज अपियरिंग फॉर हिज यूपीएससी मेन्स दिस अक्टूबर. आई एम श्योर ही विल बी एबल टू ऑल्सो गिव हिज एक्सपीरियंस. These are some of the pictures. There's NASIO, which is a recognized nationally recognized NGO. Umang is a place where specially challenged children are housed, and Utsav are department fest. I move on to the Department of Psychology. Some very trained and extremely expertized faculty. You will know them better when you visit us in college. Please note here, the Department of Psychology offers a postgraduate program in psychology, which means that if your grade in TY is good in psychology, you can get admission for MA in psychology in our institute itself. You don't have to go outside. Another very important feature of this department is experiential learning. जो आप टेक्सटबुक में पढ़ते हैं, through different activities and demonstrations, these theories are taught to you so that you can reflect and see how they are applied in daily life. They are department fest psychedelia. They've got some beautiful workshops. You see the picture here, the center picture, dance movement therapy, also art workshop. Trust me, students, these workshops are super expensive outside, but here at VES, in most cases, they are done for absolutely free. Kirti Banga is an example of a student in 2012-13 who was visually impaired, but she not only completed her TYB in psychology successfully, she aced it and she topped the college with a whooping 76.5%. Here are some of the prominent alumni. I'll just freeze the screen so you can go through it. We move on to the Department of Economics, a very popular department in our college. The Economics department boasts of the Economics Association. So yahan pe students ko post diya jata hai, like secretary and treasurer and media in charge. Ye post se aapko actually leadership training milti hai. They encourage you and inculcate in you very beautiful skills which you will learn. They also invite many experts in their field to guide students for further courses. After you finish your BA in economics, then what? Expert guidance is given to you. We cannot forget their flagship event, entrepreneurship workshop. Please note over here. Here, this is a workshop where for 3 days, students are given an opportunity to set up stalls. They sell their products. They are given hands-on training on how to market their products, how to set a price, how to manage profits and losses. So all you future businessmen and women, your platform for your future business trial awaits you here at VES. These are some prominent alumni. You can just go through it. Some pictures. Arth Manthan is the economics festival at NG Acharya College. We were the winners for that festival, and some other pictures for you. We move on to the Department of Mass Media. Please note again, the BMM department also offers an MA in PR. So you finish 3 years in BMM, your marks are good. You can take the opportunity of applying for an MA in public relations here in our college. What do you study in BMM? Please note this, especially for you young people. They teach you everything like filmmaking, cinematography, direction, sound engineering, acting, photography, anchoring, scripting, copywriting. In other words, they make you media ready. So all you media enthusiasts, this is the course for you. As you see to the right of the screen, there are some very prominent alumni, and they also help in giving placements to the students who are graduating from the BMM department. There are major activities here. Impressions is the interdepartmental BMM Fest. This festival gives you a platform to showcase talents like dance and drama and mono acting and DJing and RJing, even rapping. And we have some celebrity guests who are called in as judges. So another very important activity, Social Awareness Week. Here, we believe in holistic training. So just studying and just getting yourself prepared for life is not important. It's also important to give back to society. And therefore, we encourage students to be volunteers for all sorts of social events through the Social Awareness Week. Some glimpses of the events and activities of the BMM department. Lokmat had covered Impressions 2020, and that's a snippet from the paper. And finally, I end with a quote by C.S. Lewis. Young girls and boys, you are never too old to set another goal or to dream a new dream. Yes, you may have dreams, you may have ambitions, but remember, keep your eyes and your ears and your mind open for all avenues, for all new opportunities. You never know where it clicks for you. With that, I end. Thank you for your patient listening, and we hope to see you soon here at VES. Ma'am Aruhi, it's all yours.
Thank you, Sonia, for giving us a peek into the arts department. Stay with us. We have with us head of the arts courses, inviting Mrs. Samita Sharma Kane from Economics Department, Dr. Gayatri Balasubramaniam from Psychology Department. She will answer questions for both BA as well as MA in Psychology, Ms. Sonia Lal from Sociology Department, and Ms. Mehek from BMM Department. Here with us, they are there to address all your queries. Over to you, Samita ma'am.
Thank you, Aruhi madam. That was really wonderful comparing. And Sonia, that was a great presentation. You have really set the ball rolling for the arts departments. So I am Sahita Sharma Kane, as you just heard. I'm head of the economics department. And great to meet you all students. In whatever way, we love to interact with our students. The questions you have been sending us, due to lack of time, we will be taking two or three questions per department at the most. So let me quickly run through the questions that I have got. One question is about what papers are offered in economics. Well, at the first year and second year level, you have basic and introductory papers in economics that are largely covering microeconomics and macroeconomics. At the same time, there is also an optional paper in second year BA that is offered to you, and that is investment analysis. Keeping in mind the very important career options that are available in this field and also the practical use of this paper, we decided to offer this as an optional paper at the SY level. Moving on to third year is when you have really exciting and interesting and very relevant and current papers. And I will just name some of them. We have economics of development, development theory, international and labor economics, environmental economics, which is becoming so very important these days. As you know, in the current pandemic also, when we are interacting and we are with the nature, we are interfering so much, so nature gives us back. So environmental economics is all about sustainable development. History of economic thought. At the same time, we also have many other papers like international economics, which is also very relevant, international trade. So just join us and you will come to know all the details, and you can go on the Mumbai University website. You have all the papers listed and the syllabus also under that. Moving on to a second very big question, which I'll try to answer in a minute or two. What are the career options after economics? Well, you have asked me a very, very exhaustive question. I'm just going to give you a bird's eye view by telling you that once you do economics, you can choose from a wide range of careers, ranging from government jobs to academic jobs and corporate jobs. So while doing this, you can take the RBI exam, you can do the Indian Economic Service or IES, you can take up bank jobs, you can take up research jobs, you can also become a professor, you can become a lecturer like we all are, and you could go into the market, you could become any kind of analyst, financial analyst, market analyst, consultant. So really, the sky is the limit for the options that you have in economics. A third question I'll just answer very, very quickly in just a few seconds. Industrial visits, do we have? Yes, of course we have. We have tie up with our alumni, so we make sure that every year we make a visit to Bisleri International and Saguna Bagh and so many other, as I mentioned, environmental economics. So we take a number of industrial trips every year, at least one per class per year. I think due to lack of time, I don't want to encroach on other departments. So now I would hand over the stage to Gayatri madam to take up questions from psychology.
Hi everyone, good evening. It's so nice to see all of you here and interacting. As Samita says, we all love interacting with our students. Yes, so I'm from psychology department, and we also, there are some questions that have come. So one person has asked, I have done my studies in commerce, but I now want to shift to arts. Yes, Bombay University does give you the option where you can take admission for FYBA and you can major in psychology, which is offered at the third year level. First year and second year, you will be doing some papers of psychology, but for majoring, you'll have to take up psychology at the third year as well. There was a question, do we have majors? Yes, we offer TY six papers psychology. There is no entrance exam for admission to psychology, but the admissions are all based on merit. And there is also another question, what are the specializations? Since we offer MA, specializations for MA psychology is the ones that are offered at Mumbai University. Right now it is an a la carte program where you can opt for clinical papers, industrial psychology papers, social psychology, as well as counseling psychology. So those are all the papers that are offered at the college level as well, because we are affiliated to Mumbai University. Career options we have after doing MA in psychology. Psychology is really an important field right now, considering the situation that the world is going through. There definitely is a lot of professional resources required of how to handle one's own self. So various applications are in the field of clinical psychology, where you would be dealing with people who have mental illnesses, disorders, dealing with anxiety, stress. Counseling psychology is a subfield which offers career counseling services, as well as school counseling, as well as you could be working in the industry as part of the human resource department. And you can also be doing a lot of, nowadays a lot of CSR work is happening. So social psychology as a field also has a good future ahead. Okay. So as ma'am has said, Samita ma'am also was saying that yes, there is a paucity of time and we still have two more departments to be answering questions. So I now hand it over to BMM, Mehak madam.
Good evening, students. I see a lot of questions related to BMM and BMS. So currently I'm Mehak Sukhani, handling BMM department at VESAC. So BMM has lots of opportunities. We also provide MA in PR. So BMM, I see a few questions. What can you explain about BMM program? So BMM program is basically an interdisciplinary program where students can take admission from all the three streams, including arts. 25% seats go to 25% seat goes to commerce students, 25% to science, and 50% to arts, as BMM is related with arts faculty. So it is an interdisciplinary field which provides event management, and you can see many career options: scripting, theater, arjing, DJing. So the department also helps students in shaping their personality throughout the 3 years. So I even see a question related to, can a person who has secured 70% in HSC can take BMM? It totally depends on the number of applications received and the cutoff. So the cutoff and admission is totally on the applications received. So kindly follow the admission process online, and you know there is a scheduled issued by university. And yes, a commerce students can take BMM. Yes, that's all. I would request Sonia madam to take over. Thank you.
Thank you, Mac ma'am. A few questions related to sociology. Will a BA in sociology help me to do a master's in social work? Yes, most certainly. In fact, MSW master's in social work is a very, very upcoming field these days. It pays you well and it has a very, very long career option. Do we have a festival in the sociology department? Yes, Utsav, our department fest, is always available to you. It gives you a platform to showcase all your talents and get to know yourself better. Maybe it's the first time you're performing, so it's always a good thing. Is UPSC coaching available? There are no special lectures set aside for UPSC training as part of your timetable, but on a one-to-one basis, we do provide guidance and coaching for all public service exams because most of them are related to sociology. And that's about it. Aroi ma'am, over to you.
Thank you. Thank you, Team Arts. That was really nice. All questions answered, I'm sure. Society lives by faith and develops by science. To develop a scientific temper and to kindle your questioning mind, we at VES offer you several courses. I request Mr. Suman Gangar to steer us through the science stream.
Thank you, Aruhi ma'am. Myself, Suman Gangar. I am from Department of Microbiology. Just give me a second to share my screen for science faculty presentation. Okay, so I'm here to present the Faculty of Science at VS College of Arts, Science and Commerce. At VS, we have 7 science departments. As already explained by my colleagues, be it an aided department or a self-finance department, both are affiliated to University of Mumbai. In aided departments, we have physics, chemistry, microbiology, and mathematics, which is offered at FY and SY level. And in self-financed departments, we have computer science, information technology, biotechnology, mathematics at TY level. The Department of Physics, Chemistry, and Microbiology, they offer postgraduate courses and are also centers for PhD. Therefore, you take admission for a graduate degree, and following that, if you have the opportunity to, you have the opportunity to earn a doctorate degree in the future as well. We offer 2 combinations at FI level. Physics, chemistry, microbiology is one combination. Physics, chemistry, mathematics is another combination. Whereas for your self-financing courses, the computer science department, information technology, and biotechnology department, these are standalone departments and they offer various interesting papers throughout the semesters. You can check our website and prospectus for further details. You can post your questions in the chat box and later the panel of our college faculties will answer them. Moving on. In physics, you will study special theory of relativity, quantum mechanics, nuclear physics, and many more exciting fields for which the department adopts various learning spaces like Physics Problem League, Kaun Banega Physicist, and preparation for competitive exams like NGPE, JEST, and JAM are taken by the staff. Areas of research for teachers in the department are space biology, nuclear physics, material science, and liquid crystals. The Physics Association for students organizes many activities. Here are glimpses of few of the physics exhibitions, a few of the glimpses. Physics exhibition is very well known among the college students who come in large numbers. This year, the department received an award at Avishkar, the annual research convention organized by University of Mumbai, wherein the TYBSC student Mr. Sagar, mentored by Dr. Devidas Gulwade, won the 2nd prize at the state level for their project. VS College also won the overall championship trophy in pure science category. Mr. Sagar has already been selected for various PG programs in India and abroad. Here are some of the alumni of the physics department. Our beloved principal, Dr. Mrs. Anita Convert, is an alumnus of this institution. Moving on to Department of Chemistry. Department of Chemistry focuses on competitive exam preparation through its chemistry enrichment program. Research is the USP of the department. The staff, along with students, engage in quality research projects, which culminates in publication. Almost all staff members are PhD holders and some are pursuing. Some of the topics which you will be studying in chemistry, like polymer chemistry, crystal structure, perfumery, entrepreneurship. Chemistry department efforts have led into placements of its students into various companies. Some of the prominent alumni of the chemistry department are working with government and private sector worldwide. Department sends students for internship in various companies during vacations. Department is very active in undertaking industrial visits. Here are some of the glimpses of the same. Moving on to Department of Microbiology. Here you can see the staff profile of the department. Our current principal, our current vice principal, Dr. Shantini Nair, is the head of the department. Almost all the staff members are PhD holders. The department is known for its strong academic focus, having produced several university rankers in both BSc and MSc. The department has a strong research culture, not only at the PG and the PhD level, but also at the UG level. It has an active association that conducts various co-curricular activities to keep the students interested and updated through fun activities. Every staff members, yes, the department has collaboration with national level organizations like MVP, Vijnan Bharati, and HBCSC, with whom various activities are organized. Department also works on consultancy projects where students are given the opportunity to work on the actual industry projects. Every staff member of the department adopts a plethora of teaching methodologies. In view of the current times, the department has already initiated various online activities for the students, like Inspire Me, a monthly webinar series where scientists talk about their research, Scope, a monthly career guidance webinar by our alumni, and Microbytes, an e-learning fun activity conducted jointly by the teacher and students. The alumni of the department occupy distinguished positions all over the globe. As you can see, many of them are also actively involved in COVID research with respect to diagnosis and vaccine development. Moving on to Department of Mathematics. Department of Mathematics caters to science and commerce students of the college. Keeping in mind the heterogeneity of the students, various bridge and remedial programs are organized by the department for students. For one of them is use of art or arts to for study of mathematics. Various skill development workshops are also conducted for the students. Math Association conducts various activities for students, and information on career opportunity is provided to the students, which help them to venture into varied fields. Some of the alumni who are working are teachers in schools and colleges. Some are subject matter experts in content development companies or working as analysts. Moving on, the computer science department is one of the vibrant departments with a good team of teachers and support staff. Their syllabus covers many latest technologies like Python, game programming, AI, data science, ethical hacking, and many more. With the funds received through DBT, they offer industry workshops, industrial visits, and many more. Their tech-savvy students host annual event called Vihan, publish a magazine called Techno, and have their own YouTube channel. Placement of students has always been good with computer science departments. As you can see, in 2018-19, around 80% of the students were placed. The department has produced 4 university rankers. Their students are involved in making projects for the colleges. The students participate in many activities like presenting papers, in research conferences, doing internship, and many more. As you can see, alumni have already been placed at good positions. Many of them, they visit the department to conduct technical or career guidance sessions. Moving on from computer science, we have Department of Information Technology, which not only deals with the trending topics like your AI, IoT, business intelligence, but also with the conventional ones like C, C++, and many more interesting subjects. Fun and activity-based learning is what the department strongly believes in. They mold the students with many opportunities like TechFest Sagacity, annual news tabloid That's IT, and groom the students with different projects to make them industry ready. Alumni constantly supports in various activities of the department. And as you can see from the analysis, that for the placements which the department has projected, many students are absorbed by these companies. Moving on to the last department in the Faculty of Science, that is Department of Biotechnology, one of the dynamic and vibrant department. It offers a skill-oriented course with subjects like tissue culture, molecular biology, bioinformatics. The department offers a student mentoring system with a commitment to uplift the students academically. This can be seen from the department's output of result rate of 100% consecutive for the last 10 years. department engages students with many activities to hone their co-curricular and extracurricular activities. Well, the supportive alumni are always working in various fields, right from academics to industry to research. Some of them have also found their niche in entrepreneurship. And as you can see, there is a lot of scope available in each and every science courses which has been presented over here. Finally, I would like to quote Swami Vivekananda, from whom the college draws its inspiration. "We want the education by which the character is formed, strength of mind is increased, the intellect is expanded, and by which one can stand on one's own feet." From this side, over to you, Arohi ma'am. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Suman. Very lucid, very clear. Before I invite the panel onto the stage to answer all questions related to science stream, there are questions continuously coming, asking about cutoff marks. And what I'd like to say is that the cutoff changes every year. It depends on the number of applications that come, and it depends on the scores that the applicants have. So it's not a fixed cutoff. So cutoff changes every year. Now, to give answers to your other questions related to the stream, we have stalwarts of our college. I invite the HODs of the various science departments. I invite Hemlata Deshpande ma'am from physics, Varsha Ahuja ma'am from chemistry department, Dr. Shantani Nair ma'am from microbiology department, Vinaya Jategaonkar ma'am from biotechnology, Mr. Vikas Vare from maths department, Mr. Kamlakar from computer science department, and Mrs. Sheetal Patil from IT department. Over to you, Hemlata ma'am.
Hello, I'm Hemlata from physics department. There is no question for physics as such, but one thing I'm very sure, if some of you are there who is thinking of taking physics, so you have made a right choice. There is, when you come out, when you do BSc and come out of this college, you'll be very happy that you made this choice, because there is a lot of scope. After doing in research field, there's a lot of scope. You can take many entrance exams like JAM, JEST, or NGPE, and you can really do research, MSc, and then later research in reputed institutes. That those who have lost the chance in 12th standard, again, you're getting the chance now to do after BSc. You can do in all IITs, ISERS, NISERS, then SN Bose Institute, SAH Institute, all those will be open for you. So it is like you are again getting the chance. Many of our past students have done. So it's not that something, it is not possible. And remember, physics is a subject because of which you are enjoying, whatever you're enjoying today, this online course and everything, it is because somebody who had not access to mobile computers, they were thought of designing them, all those devices. So those who have opted for physics, thinking of taking physics in this college, you're really going to be happy after you finish. Now I take some general questions. Somebody has asked a question: Can commerce students do BSc? No. In fact, science students can do commerce, but commerce students cannot do science. Then another question is: if a student is interested to apply both the science and arts, yeah, you can apply, but you have to apply in different forms. There are different forms you have to get and apply. Over to Varsha ma'am.
Thank you, Hemlata. I'm Mrs. Varsha Ahuja from chemistry department. And I would like to say that we conduct chemistry enrichment program where we teach and train our students for all the competitive exams like IIT JAM, ICT, CSIR, GATE, to name a few. With this practice, we see that our students are selected. Also, we offer, I think I could see in the chat box one question. Anjali has raised this query that do we have MSc in chemistry? Yes, Anjali, we have MSc in paper, in analytical and organic chemistry by papers. Also, we have MSc by research. And I would like to share that research is a main component of the department. And till date, we have 8 PhDs are awarded and 4 have registered in the current year. I also see one more question regarding do we take our students for industrial visit? Yes, dear, we do take our students so as to get hands-on experience. Last year, every year we see to it that we take our MSc students. This year, that is in in month of February, we had taken our students, both UG and PG, to Hyderabad to name the companies. Then we had taken them to Lucid Laboratories. And this is a testing lab which helps the students to, which is an NABL accredited lab. And also we have taken them to National Institute of Pharmaceutical Education Research, which is commonly called as NIPA, one of the most reputed institute of Hyderabad government, of India. And we had seen various instruments which were students had students could easily learn and gain insights on it. We had also taken them to Muscati dairy product, which was into production of milk and dairy products like milk cream, ghee, curd, and so on. It is a company which had 200 crores turnover. And I'm sure the students were blessed to see all the processing at units. Over to you, Shantini ma'am.
Good evening to all of you. I'm Dr. Shantini Nair, head of the Department of Microbiology and also the vice principal of the college. So I see a lot of interest in the science streams. There are a lot of questions. I would take a few. Is biochemistry available? No, we do not offer biochemistry in our college. What are the microbiology placements that could be happening? What are the career options after BSc microbiology? Let me tell you that microbiology is a field that touches upon every other field. We talk about microbiology being microorganisms being omnipresent. So it impacts every other field. To name microbiology, we have medical microbiology, we have industrial microbiology. There are a lot of questions coming about food technology. So let me tell you that we do not offer a course on food technology, but after doing microbiology, you would have a lot of scope in food technology. And for your information, dear students, we in the microbiology department, as has been pointed out by Suman, do carry out a career counseling program called as Scope. That will be every month. So we request you to watch out for that. The first of the series had one of our alumni who did very well in the food industry. And you are in Dubai. You can see the recording of that in our webinar, in our website, and you will surely learn a lot about food technology, a lot of questions coming on food technology. There's one question by Lavish Jaiswal, in which he's asking, the student is asking about career options for non-medical students. So this is assuming that you want to be in the field of humanities and dealing with people. You can take up psychology and clinical psychology on work there, that would be a paramedical profession. And or you could take up courses in microbiology or biotechnology, and thus you could be in a, you know, in the non-medical field. So this is all from my side. So over to the next head of the department. I would request Vinaya Jategaonkar to come in.
Good evening to all. I am Vinaya Jategaonkar. I am the coordinator of biotechnology department. There are questions related to biotechnology. Does biotechnology require entrance exams? No, biotechnology does not require entrance exams. the merit list is put up. That means your 12th merit marks give you admission to BSc Biotechnology. There is no... Department of Biotechnology is a standalone course. That means you will be joining biotechnology and you will be studying exclusively biotechnology for all the 3 years. The first year you have 7 papers that include cell biology, molecular biology, genetics. And the second year also you have 7 papers, and the third year you have 5 papers. So you graduate in the subject of biotechnology, and after biotechnology, the higher end degree is MSc Biotechnology. After BSc Biotechnology, there are a range of MSc in which you can join. So you have MSc Food Technology, you have MSc Genetics, you have MSc Biotechnology, you have MSc Life Sciences, and biotechnology has a lot of scope with respect to the diverse fields it has. So therefore, whether it be in research and development, the development of COVID vaccine, the running of the COVID tests, or be it food technology in industries like Britannia or Cadbury's, you are in quality assurance and quality control. You are also into industries where there are food analysis which is done. For example, jab Maggie mein lead paya gaya tha, to these food analysis laboratories require biotechnologists to run these machines. So also there is a career with respect to marketing and sales. So there's a lot of career avenues to explore after MSc. After BSc also, you can choose from various careers. There's medical transcription, there is medical coding that you can choose from. You have to learn the skills of biotechnology. That means you have to know the basic techniques of microbiology, animal tissue culture, plant tissue culture, which is taught at our college. And then based on those skills, you can take up career opportunities. I have another question which says, what is the fees for biotechnology? The fee structure, etc., is given on the website, so you can go through it. So, besides that, I think there are a lot of career avenues that you can explore. I think most of the doubts have been solved. So over to you, Kamlakar sir.
Hello, I'm Kamlakar sir from Department of Computer Science. Few doubts I have got. For example, syllabus of CS, computer science, it was actually mentioned in the slide. We have Python, ethical hacking, game programming, IoT, even soft skill development is also there as a part of syllabus. And there are many more technologies, whatever technologies that are currently available. Then someone has asked career options of computer science. Yes, you can take up a job if you get a placement after TY. If you want to study, you can do MSc Computer Science, IT, MCA, even MBA. One of our students did MBA from IIM Ahmedabad. There are some students who have also joined pilot course and has one student become pilot. If you are interested in teaching, you can join teaching. One of our teacher is alumni of or our student only, Department of Computer Science. So there are plenty of avenues. You can join HR and that type of jobs also. And MSc is available? No, MSc is not available in our college. So over to you, Sheetal Patil madam.
Thank you, sir. Good evening, everyone. I'm Sheetal Patil, currently in charge of IT department. The first question which I would like to take is, many students have asked that we have not having computers in 12 can we take admission to IT? So IT admissions are basically based on 12 maths marks. You do not require computer science in 12. Also, commerce students can take admission in IT if they have taken maths in 12. So for commerce students, IT is a good option if you're changing the stream from commerce to science. Also, I could see another question is, do we have entrance for BSc IT? So BSc IT does not require any entrance exam. You can directly apply, and based on your maths marks, merit list will be displayed through which you can take your admissions. Other question was scope of BSc IT. So I can say that scope of BSc IT is very vast. You can be a core programmer. You can be a database administrator, networking. So even if you're good at programming, if you're good at your HR skills, you can do lot of things like MSc IT, MSc, MCA, MBA. You can even go for MS for other universities. Many of our students apply for MS courses after getting 1 or 2 year industry experience. Thank you. Over to Arohi ma'am.
Hello. Hello. Am I audible?
Yes, sir, you're audible.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm Vikas Vare, head of maths department. For maths, I can see only just one question here, that one student has posted, I have to be a lecturer in maths, so what should I do? For being a lecturer, you have to be BSc in mathematics, first of all. After BSc in mathematics, you should pursue the MSc in mathematics. And after MSc, you can apply for NET or SET. Once you clear NET or SET examination, which is eligibility test for being a lecturer, so you can clear that and become a lecturer in senior college. If you want to be a lecturer only at the junior college level, the instead of NET SET, you can do B.Ed, and D.Ed will not do. Okay, only B.Ed you can do, and then you can become a lecturer in the junior college. There was just one question, but believe me, students, maths is the most interesting subject. More you do maths, more you understand. More you understand, more you will find it interesting. More you will find it interesting, more you will do maths. So you will fix in the chain if you do maths. Keep doing maths, keep loving maths. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Team Science. And thank you, Vikas sir, for that last bit. Was really interesting. I can see a lot of students interested in science stream. So many questions have come. And dear students, if there are still some questions you seek answers to, you can always log on to our website. And the website link will be shared with you on your WhatsApp groups at the end, after you have seen, and probably all your questions will anyway be answered by our admission procedure section. Now, having understood about the various courses offered at VES, we would like to also take you through our campus and highlight the various activities and facilities that we offer for the holistic growth opportunity that we give to our students. Let's go on a virtual trip of the college through a PPT on our college. I invite Sanita ma'am to take us through it.
Thank you, Arohi madam. Here I am again, Sanita Sharma Kane, head of the economics department at VES ASC. Indeed, it is my proud privilege to take you all on a whirlwind tour of the rich history, social culture, elegant geography, mighty mathematics, attractive physics, magical chemistry, miraculous biology, inclusive economics, intriguing psychology, trendy commerce, and much, much more, all at the rate of VSASC, and all in the form of a story. Just give me a moment to share my presentation first. I hope everyone is able to share, see my shared screen. So
yes,
I can
ma'am.
Thank
yes,
you.
Ma'am.
Thank you, Aroi. Well, this is the first take. And in fact, to find a very, very slow-paced view of these slides later on also, you can go to our website and you will get it uploaded there. It is said that pictures speak volumes. So we shall be taking this cue. And I request you all to keep your eyes glued to the screen for the next few minutes. So here goes. Our story began way back in 1962, when the Vivekananda Education Society was formed with late Sri Harshuji Advani as the founder, inspirer, and guide. These are the supportive and ever encouraging members of its management committee at present, who are the true architects of our mission, vision, and objectives, and the guiding light to holistic education. With their blessings, the college has been bestowed with numerous awards, as you can see here. Please note that we have been re-accredited by NAC with A grade. We are located in the heart of Chembur in Mumbai, well connected by all means of transport, be it bus, local trains, metro, and even the monorail. Let's take a look at our infrastructure. Here is the magnificent college building, its very lively quadrangle, massive college ground, smart administrative office, smart auditorium also, and a vibrant canteen, indoor sports going on in the gymkhana, research laboratory with sophisticated instruments. Our library also has a very, very big reading room. There are so many books and referencing sections from you to borrow, where you can borrow the books. All our classrooms are ICT equipped. They are spacious. And our laboratories are also very spacious and very well equipped. Our beautiful campus that you just had a glimpse of has been really lucky with many eminent visitors, ranging from former President Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam to the dynamic Sri Narayan Murthy, many more. Also ranging from Sri Chetan Bhagat to the current Vice Chancellor of Mumbai, Dr. Suhas Pednekar, to name a few. We offer a variety of aided and self-financing courses. Do visit our website, ves.ac.in/VESASC, to get more details on all of these courses. Moving on to the most important area of an educational institution, that is academics. In the transaction of our curriculum, we adopt diverse teaching learning methods to strike the right balance between teacher and student-centric methods, and also between offline and online learning methodologies that have really become the need of the hour. And as your journey of dreams begins at VESASC College, a number of student orientation and induction programs are held not just for students, but their parents also. Here are some of the interesting teaching learning methodologies in action, in class and labs. Learning with activities is so much fun, and learning with fun and games is also great. So we have very innovative methodologies, unique methodologies that each department has worked out to keep the students engaged. inviting experts from India and abroad, and also our own alumni, we call them, for giving expert talks. Then there is experiential learning with workshops, visits, paper presentations. And we also keep our faculty updated with a number of train the trainer programs. And as I said earlier, going online with active learning sessions and lecture videos, because whatever may be the problem, the show must go on. Moving on, for turning out all-rounded student personalities, along with academics, we offer a number of co-curricular activities with the faculty always continuously guiding the students. To name a few of these, industrial visits, and there were so many questions on this. Trekking, so much fun, such a good sporting event, teaches you life skills, awareness programs, healthy body and healthy mind with physical activities and sports in our very own sports ground. How many colleges can boast of that in Mumbai? Fun and frolic at departmental festivals continues with learning. You can, at our college, also enjoy cultural bonanza with weekly activities at the forum and an annual intercollegiate festival, Talentia, and an annual day. We are a Sindhi minority college, and we keep the Sindhi culture and language alive along with various activities. And we have won prizes at various Sindhi events. Our college offers constant student support as we nurture the youth to become confident and smart citizens with strong values. Our efforts towards this end include giving scholarships, conducting yoga classes, offering counseling services, and also we offer free music classes. Being part of a larger community, we feel responsible. We are committed to it, and our college has always been very active in providing various extension services with activities like cleaning water bodies, tree plantation, and therefore becoming one with the environment in so many ways, disease awareness, and so on, blood donation, distributing food to the needy, teaching at schools, and setting up libraries, etc. In this process, we inculcate sensitivity and compassion towards the underprivileged, and their happiness brings us happiness. And after all of this nurturing and developing, we are rewarded with outcomes. And we reward the best with the best student award, after taking the performance in all the above activities that we just went through. They are all taken into account, and a best student award is awarded. Moving on, over the years, the college has turned out so many university toppers. Here is the Wall of Fame. And in fact, there were two slides of this Wall of Fame, so we found it difficult to accommodate them in one. Over the years, the college has also at the same time had a very, very active career guidance and placement cell. And once the students are ready to take on the world, our career guidance and placement cell conducts a number of activities and facilitates student internships. To equip the students adequately for the campus placement drive, the cell facilitates pre-placement sessions and aptitude tests. Here are some companies in action and our very brand new graduate recruits. We are so proud of them. These are some of the companies on the left that you can see who visit us regularly, and placement data of some of these companies. As we work with dedication and turnout, smart, confident, and skilled graduates with smart pay packages to begin with, as they are just graduates, still they earn fairly well. So obviously, the media notices us and the media reports. Let's just browse through a few of these reports. We have just selected a few newspaper cuttings, and these cuttings are from Hindi, English, Marathi newspapers, some of them local. So we have had over the years many such cuttings, but as I said, we are just showing some. We are browsing through, but you can go on our website, pause and read these. Our alumni always keep coming back to us, to meet us, to help us, and to guide their juniors. Here are testimonials from some of them. Look at their happy and confident faces. Notice their impressive positions at the end of every testimonial. While going through, feel that urge to join our college. And maybe in the future, you will also figure in a slideshow like this. The list, of course, can go on and on, but we have less time. Dear students, we look forward to welcome you all to our college. So, arise, awake, and stop not till the goal is reached. Realize your dreams at the rate of VESASC College. Thank you so much. With that, I end my presentation on behalf of the college, and I hand over the mic to Arohi.
Thank you, Sahita ma'am. Your command over language makes listening to you such a pleasure. One of the most rewarding things for an educational institute is to have our students come to us wanting to give back as much as they have received through their work and services by joining as faculty. We have with us Ms. Ekta Singh, who has been a model student and recipient of the Best Student Award in her graduation. She also represented our college at the University Youth Festival and won the first runner-up position for the most prestigious award of the University Jackpot. She is now a faculty at our college. I would like to invite Ekta to share her experience with all of you.
Hello, everyone. So thank you, ma'am, for the lovely introduction. And once again, hi to all. This is me, Ekta Singh, a proud alumni of this college. I feel aap sabko aaj bahut kuch pata chala hoga about the college, different courses that you can go for, lot of your queries being solved. You are still waiting to know about the admission process, which would be explained to you shortly. So what different will I be speaking of? Mujhe kyun yahan pe bulaya? So basically, I'm here to share my experience. You may get all such facilities in many different colleges, but what makes VESASC different from others is the feeling that the teachers imbibe in you, the feeling of being successful, the feeling that every child is important, the feeling that we are one big family, the feeling that whatever you wish for, you can achieve, is the feeling you get when you are at VESASC. This is my personal experience. Whatever I am today is because of my college and my teachers. जैसे देखा जाए तो कॉलेज के ऑप्शंस तो बहुत हैं. फिर VES College of Arts, Science and Commerce को ही क्यों चुने? Because life is a matter of choices, and every choice you make makes you. But one thing is for sure, after your 3 years of graduation, you will feel यही थी right choice. This college is the place where you can have an overall development, as you could have made out from the previous presentation, the lovely explanation given by Shamita ma'am. The holistic development, matlab jaise bolte hai na, entry point pe raw product ho aur jaate waqt ekdam finished product banke jaoge. So
one thing we can assure you, my dear friends, VSASC stays with you even when you are not a part of this college, because you are an alumni and they connect to the alumni very strongly. So a college inspires you to think differently. It's like no other time in your life. So whenever you choose your college, you must always think of these lines: the faculties you have, the facilities you get, and finally, the future you desire for, the future which you want to have when you pass out. So I'm sure you will definitely get all of this at VESASC. आखिर में बस यही कहना चाहूंगी जाते जाते, sometimes it is the smallest decision that can change your life forever. So make a smart choice and be at VESASC. Thank you. Signing off. All the best with your admissions. God bless you all. Passing over to Arohi ma'am.
Thank you, Ekta. Thank you for such a wonderful testimonial. Now, coming to the technical part of how to go about the admission procedure. Lots of questions I see in the chat box regarding admission procedure. So all of you, listen carefully, tie your seat belts, because Sakshi is going to be invited to help our participants understand the process. Over to Ms. Sakshi.
Thank you so much, Arohi ma'am. Very good evening to all the senior faculty members on the panel, colleagues, parents, and my dear students. I am sure after the detailed session highlighting courses offered in all three faculties at our college, students now have a better understanding of the courses they would like to opt for. I am here to help you with the two-step process for opting for your desirable course, both at the university and the college portal. Please give me a moment as I share a small PPT with you. Just give me a moment. I think there's a technical lag at my end. Please bear with me. Is the PPT all visible now? Okay, so I'll begin with the PPT. So I will start with first year admission process for 2020, that is the online process. Our college is formally known as Vivekanand Education Society's College of Arts, Science and Commerce, as mentioned previously by my colleagues. Next slide here gives you a detail of all the courses that we offer at the UG and the PG level. Some of these courses my colleagues have already spoken to you in depth. Now, coming to the step one of the pre-admission online Mumbai University enrollment form. Please note that you have to visit the website URL which is mentioned here, www.mumdigitaluniversity.ac. I insist you make a note of this URL because you will be hearing this very often. Some important points to remember while filling the form. Keep scanned copies of your recent passport size photograph and signature always ready. SSC, HSC mark sheet, Aadhaar card, or any other applicable documents like physically handicapped certificate, caste certificate, etc. Please note that while filling the form, your name should always be filled as it is mentioned on the HSC mark sheet. Coming to the step 2, when you go on this website, you will land on this page. Please note that you have to click here for Mumbai University pre-admission online registration form. After clicking there, you will be redirected to a page where you will be registering for the first time. Please note that the registration happens only for the first time. When you register, you will be given an OTP and an password. Make sure that while registering, you use a mobile number that is your own or belongs to a close family member like your parents. After registering, you will be taken through a process of steps where you will be selecting the course, filling your details, making a profile. After you have selected a course, you will be asked to select the college. Please note our college, the college code is 345. 345, Vivekanand Education Society's College of Arts, Science and Commerce. Please note if you're filling for multiple courses, for example, if you're opting for BSc, BSc IT and BSc CS, you have to individually apply for all the three different courses. That means you will have to select these courses multiply and individual forms need to be filled. Now, coming to the college website, I see a lot of questions being asked about the college website details. Please make a note of the college website name, which is ves.ac.in/VESASC. On landing on this page, you have to click on admissions. After admissions, you have to click on FI admissions 2021 and you will be redirected to our digital EDU page. On this page, for the first time, you have to register online as a student or candidate. Once clicking on that, you have to register as a new admission to VESASC. Some of our students who are already students of 11th, 12th, Arts, Science or Commerce from our existing sister colleges like Vivekanand Junior College, please note that even if you are, you still have to register as a new admission to VESASC. On clicking on registration, you will have to register and complete the process. Again, the process will require for an OTP that will be sent to your email and mobile. Hence, it is important that you have your mobile with you always, and the mobile should be of a person who is close to you or your own. After the registration is complete, you will then log in using the username and password. Please note, it is always advisable to apply for multiple courses. For example, if your first preference is accounting and finance, BCom accounting and finance, it is also advisable to apply for BCom in banking and insurance, BCom in financial markets, and definitely plain BCom. If your preference is BSc IT, you should also apply for BSc CS or plain BSc. Only if you apply for an alternative course, we can take admission in a different course if you fail to make it in the merit in the first course of your preference. The final step of filling the online admission form requires to pay for the prospectus fee and form fee to online payment modes. Students will receive subsequent confirmation from their bank, our website portal, digital EDU and the gateway. The merit list will be displayed on the college website and schedule will be followed as per the university schedule. As we speak to you today, the university has already started its admission process along with our college, and we will also be following the schedules that are mentioned both on the university and the college website. In the chat section, I saw a lot of students wanting to know about what is the procedure for in-house and Sindhi minority students. Sindhi minority and in-house students can take direct admissions in our aided courses which are FIBA, FIBSC, FIBCOM, if they have scored the mentioned percentage in HSC. No capitation. This is something that makes me very proud as an alumni of the college. It makes me extremely happy to share with you that we give admissions strictly on the basis of merit. No donations are accepted against admissions. That means if somebody is meritorious, he will definitely have a chance to take admission in our college. In fact, if there are students who are meritorious and from challenging economic backgrounds, financial aids or scholarships are also provided to them, considering if they are truly deserving and have challenging economic situations and are capable of producing low income certificate. Finally, the admission process detailed steps and links are mentioned on both the websites. That is the university website, which is mum.digitaluniversity.ac, and the college website, which is vesac.in/vesasc. Thank you. Now, just a moment, please. Now, I would like to call upon my senior colleagues from the office who will also be willing and helpful in solving your queries.
Thank you, Sakshi. We have with us our principal ma'am herself, Dr. Anita Kamwar, and members of the office, Mr. Sanjay Chalke, Mr. Yogesh, and Mr. Bala, to address all your queries. So over to you.
In one of the questions that we saw in the chat box was, what are the documents that are required for filling the form? There was also an overlapping question which said, leaving certificate par Sindhi likha hua hai, phir bhi Sindhi certificate ya affidavit lagega kya? I would request Sanjay Chalke sir to please address this query.
हेलो एवरीवन, इसके लिए आपको एफिडेविट की तो जरूरत ही है, हेलो,
यस सर, वी कैन हियर यू सर,
हाँ, एफिडेविट की जरूरत पड़ेगी एंड अगर सिंधी उसके लिविंग पे लिखा रहा तो भी चलेगा.
ओके सर, थैंक यू सर. इसके अलावा और कौन से डॉक्यूमेंट्स हैं बच्चे फिर से जानना चाहते हैं?
हाँ, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आप बच्चे लोग को फोटो, अपना फोटो, पासपोर्ट साइज का फोटो लगेगा, उसके साथ साथ उसका सिग्नेचर अपलोड करना है, लिविंग सर्टिफिकेट एंड मार्कशीट, 12th मार्कशीट. थैंक यू
सर. वन ऑफ द अदर क्वेश्चंस वाज, इज इट नेसेसरी टू फिल बोथ द यूनिवर्सिटी एंड कॉलेज फॉर्म? क्या यूनिवर्सिटी एंड कॉलेज के फॉर्म दोनों भरना जरूरी है? I would request Yogesh sir to answer this question.
Hello, good evening all. Both form are compulsory. But first, aapko University of Mumbai ka pre-admission enrollment form bharna hai. After filling up university form, you get application ID. That application ID you have to use in our college form while filling online form. Thank you, Sakshi.
Thank you, sir. One more question is, if I still face difficulty while filling the form, how do I resolve it? अगर मुझे फॉर्म भरने इतना सब जानने के बावजूद भी मुझे कुछ तकलीफ हुई तो मैं क्या करूँ? Can I please request Bala sir to answer this question?
जी हाँ साक्षी, हमारे कॉलेज का फॉर्म भरना बहुत सिंपल है. फिर भी आपको कोई भी दिक्कत आया है तो आप हमारे कॉलेज के कॉन्टैक्ट नंबर में कॉल कर सकते हो ऑन ऑल वर्किंग डेज. और एडमिशन रिलेटेड क्यूरीज के लिए स्पेशली हम व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप क्रिएट किया हुआ है, आप उस ग्रुप में आपके क्यूरीज पोस्ट कर सकते हो और हमारी टीम आपको रिवर्ट करेंगे. और लॉकडाउन की वजह से हम हमारे ऑफिस स्टाफ के कॉन्टैक्ट नंबर एडमिशन प्रोसीजर में दिया हुआ है, आप 10 AM to 3 PM उनको कॉन्टैक्ट कर सकते हो ऑन ऑल वर्किंग डेज. थैंक यू साक्षी.
थैंक यू सर. I see there are lot many questions, but due to shortage of time, we will not be able to take more questions.
However, we request you to go through our college website, and if you still have queries, please post them in the feedback form, details of which ROE ma'am will share with you. Over to you, ROE ma'am. Thank you.
Thank you, Sakshi, for wonderfully coordinating the question answer session. I now invite our Vice Principal Ma'am, Dr. Shantani Nair, who is actually the force behind this webinar, to present the vote of thanks.
Thank you so much, Arohi. Once again, to one and all, myself, Dr. Shantani Nair, Vice Principal of BES ASC, as we are popularly called, have great pleasure in proposing a vote of thanks to all those who have contributed in making today's webinar a unique experience. At the outset, I express my gratitude to all the office bearers of VES management, and especially to our honorable trustee in charge of VES ASC, Advocate Dr. Sri Lakshman Kanal sir, for his encouragement and guidance in all our efforts and for his valuable presence with us today. I'm truly indebted to our respected principal, Dr. Anita Kanwar, who has been the motivating factor for this webinar to happen. I thank our entire IQAC team, especially IQAC coordinator, Dr. Mary Stephen, and IQAC co-coordinator, Ms. Samita Sharma Kane, for this unique initiative of addressing multiple queries of our main stakeholders. Yes, you, dear students, in a manner. My thanks is also due to our executive administrator, Ms. Rita Vazirani, for being our strength at all times. If I have to name all the people who have made the conduct of this webinar possible, the list is indeed very long. Suffice it to say that if we have brought you the information of all that we can offer to you at VES ASC in just 1.5 hour, it was possible with the great commitment and efforts of a very large team of students and admin staff who have been working relentlessly from the past 5 days to make this encapsulated representation of our college in this webinar. Most of the teachers you have seen live in the webinar, but there have been many teachers and staff who have worked beyond this platform, and I would like to thank some of them. Dr. Santosh Bhaskaran, Dr. Dona Joseph, for making peace with the restless comments on YouTube, Rita Sarkar, and a very special thanks to Mr. Ganesh Anand Raj and Dr. Anu Bansal for excellent technical help in compiling the PPTs. I also express my special thanks to Mr. Kamlakar Bopatkar and the BMM team, who will be making the college video, which is going to be posted on our website shortly. I'm extremely thankful to our technical staff, Mr. Shashank Joshi, for his excellent hosting and coordinating of this webinar today. I would be failing in my due to mention to thank all the unknown people who have helped us in reaching out to such a wide audience and for making possible such an overwhelming response to this webinar. Last and never the least, and the most important, thanks is due from all of us at VES ASC to each and every one of you, dear participants, to have taken time out of your busy schedule and attended this webinar and actively participating with your questions. We hope this webinar has served its purpose. Thank you once again for your patience and interest in us. Over to Arohi.
Thank you so much, ma'am, for your lovely words. And with this, we come to the closing of this webinar. This is not really the end. It's the beginning of a new era, both for you as students and for us with a new batch. Please remember to go to the website ves.ac.in/VESASC. Please also remember to respond to the feedback form that will be sent on your WhatsApp groups. Any unanswered queries you may have can be posted on the feedback form and they will be responded to. So, till we meet again, fill up your forms and stay safe. Shubh Ratri.